Like I said yesterday, when we did this song, and most of you didn't hear it, so there you go. Plagiarism is the most sincere form of flattery. For those of you who don't know, Blaine is an amazing, he's a world class, he's one of the best fiddle players in the world. And he's worked with like everybody from Jimmy Martin, the Osborne Brothers, Jim and Jesse. He recorded, you've heard him do many songs if you've listened to country music. He's done hundreds of projects in Nashville. And he did a thing, one of my very favorite bluegrass albums of all time. It's the thing called The Dreadful Snakes, which,
Skinny. Yeah. It's that time of year.
So he slid it in here to play with us.
Let's slid it on over here.
And we started to do this song last night, and it was like, he said, are you doing The Dreadful Snakes arrangement? And I thought to myself, my God, we are.
My God, we are.
And here he is, the guy that did it. So we're going to... Yeah, so we're gonna let old Blaine just do what comes natural here. We're gonna do the Brown County Breakdown.